Glenn Hatt with Winchester Repeating Arms here at the 2014 SHOT Show in Las Vegas. What I've got here is our 1886 short rifle. This is chambered in a powerful 45-70 government cartridge. This is a rifle configuration. It's got the rifle 4-end cap. It's got your classic crescent metal butt plate, 24-inch barrel, incredibly accurate, beautiful, elegant workmanship that you've come to expect from all the limited editions from the Winchester line, the 92, the 94, the new 73, the classic 86. This is the big boy on the block of the Winchester lever action offerings. Check us out, winchesterguns.com. Looking forward to hearing from you, getting your comments. In my hands here, I have the Model 94 Takedown and 450 Marlin. We'll make the Takedown in 30-30 Winchester, 38-55 Winchester, and the 450 Marlin. On the 450 Marlin version, what's different is we port the barrel and we have a premium decelerator recoil pad to help tame that heavy recoil that can come from that bruiser cartridge of the 450 Marlin, which is what you're going to want in the brush, taking on black bear, taking on brown bear, moose, any of those brush games. Animals that you're going to want. What's great about the Takedown is it's so simple to break apart, to fit underneath your pilot seat, to fit in your four-wheeler, to fit in a backpack, to break it down. You just open the action, simply untwist the magazine tube, and the action breaks right in half for you. Easy to store, easy to put wherever you need it to. And again, it goes right back together. Holds point of aim, incredible accuracy. Best accuracy we've had on a Model 94 in a long time. Elegant, beautiful rifles. Proud to carry the Winchester name. Uphold the tradition, the quality, the accuracy that you've come to expect. Check it out, www.winchesterguns.com. Looking forward to hearing from you.